Britain's most beautiful import sent to us in a pair. Yes, boy!
The following is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 357 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Elton Prince and Kid Wilson, Pretty Deadly.
Dominated the NXT UK and NXT tag divisions as soon as they arrived.
These two have a certain style and a je ne sais quoi opponents just lack.
Proof that looks can be deceiving.
Oh, come on, Cole. Don't judge a book by its gorgeous cover. You try, Cole. Yes, boy! Come on, Cole. Please?
Don't say it, Michael. Don't say it.
Star with plenty of accolades.
Time to feel the Grayson Waller effect.
I'd rather not.
And from Sydney, Australia,
it's a hostile takeover.
Make way for the Kings of Lucha Libre.
And at a combined weight of 300.
The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way.
We're looking for a win in the now.
Oh,
this now.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Holy power.
What an impactful STO.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From the top.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
German suplex.
Oh, my God.
Uppercut connects.
Well-placed kick.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
He thinks he has it.
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh, my!
Big ball.
Big ball. Vicious. The big gun fired yet again.
Here comes another one.
Driven through the ground.
That
should do it.
Chance to simply take it all in.
Oh, man.
Big back body drop. What an ovation. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Kick can end this now.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Big boot. Vicious.
Grayson went down in a heap.
Makes the cover.
And elimination. The last team standing.
Here are your winners. Elton Prince and Kid Wilson.
The last superstar standing.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.
Thank you.
Here comes a reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
The following is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, representing the Judgment Day. From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Action Champion, Damian Priest.
Priest has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital. What, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means.
Here comes Bad Bunny,
the pride of Puerto Rico.
And from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 160 pounds, Bad Bunny.
Not only can he surprise you in the ring, he's actually earned a few accolades in WWE.
Now he held the 24/7 championship for a month and was the youngest champion in that title's history.
That's a million times longer than both of you held it.
At least I beat Corey to win it.
From his music to his matches, you can tell Bad Bunny has a ton of passion for WWE.
True, but can that passion translate to a win?
The face of an educational movement.
Here comes Seth freaking Rollins.
The luckiest man in WWE history.
Plenty of luck, but... Well, here is a man who has captured the hearts of the WWE.
A man who is looking to change the WWE forever.
And from Franklinville, New Jersey,
not your traditional tag team match in this one, guys. This one will be fought under elimination rules.
Yeah, you don't want to be the one to let your partner down by getting eliminated. It would be a very uncomfortable car ride to the next town.
What's he planning to do here? Roll him out of the crowd. I don't know what more the superstar can do to put him away. I have got to find a way.
His opponent included.
Enabled to counter.
Rollins lining it up. Here it comes.
Seth Rollins with a
for a singles.
Thanks for coming.
Impressive tag team win.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.
She is a woman who is here to take control.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Bayley.
The thing I love about Bayley is every word she speaks, every action she takes, just says, I'm better than you.
Well, she took the helm when she created Damage Control, and now an all-out assault on the women's division and the WWE fans.
I feel like Bayley's gone out of her way to show that she's on her own level now.
All great leaders lead by example. Bayley's demonstrating, and the rest of the world should be taking notes.
Well, if Bayley is such a great leader, tonight she's got a chance to actually back it up.
The Eradicator has arrived.
Ready to pass judgment on the women's division.
SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Pure evil on the face of the Eradicator.
You can call it evil, but it's also effective, competing on an even higher level since joining the Judgment Day.
I hate to say it, Corey, but you're right. Absolute dominance from Rhea Ripley as of late.
The ice-cold expression on her face tells you all you need to know about Rhea Ripley. Rhea has complete confidence in herself.
A great young talent with an extremely bright... The man.
Guys, I have it on.
The HBIC.
Head Batty in charge.
And Mia is always ready for a fight.
The strongest woman in WWE history. Blair Davenport, a young woman who won't let any competitor get in her way, and she does whatever she wants to do.
A world-traveled competitor looking to make...
Tag team action in store for us tonight. Elimination style.
Zion looking for the double under. Here it comes.
Can Mia come back from that? Exclamation delivered by China.
Mia has been eliminated.
Well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
And some say the only limit to no DQ is your own imagination.
Right, so Saxon wouldn't stand a chance. For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
Textbook neckbreaker.
Blair Davenport potentially looking to end this.
Davenport makes the common move.
He got the shoulders down.
Kicked out.
And we knew
it.
Oh, another hit by
She thought she
burnt shot delivered by Tiffany Stratton. Now this is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Blair Davenport has been eliminated.
Went down low.
That'll ruin your night.
Will it be?
That could have been it right there.
Becky Lynch from behind.
Oh, man, did you do it here?
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting. Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Riptide. Ripley with an emphatic statement.
That's gotta be it.
Two count. Got the shoulder up. I can't believe this match is gonna continue.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Roxanne fired up, urging the crowd to get there too.
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Oh, impressive counter.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors? No.
This is insane power. Dallas.
Hooked up and driven down.
And there's the takedown.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And back into the ring she goes.
Drop kick from behind.
Kick connects.
Just broken something.
Able to get out of the way.
Back suplex.
Nice.
Bayley looking to end this. This might do it.
Hooked up. Whoa.
Perez looks out of it.
Rhea capitalizes there.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here in the end of the cover.
Way up.
What?
It doesn't matter.
God, Bayley's got her where she wants her.
For the rose plant.
Has Bayley ended it there?
For the win.
Two. And Lynch is out of the elimination.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Riptide.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. She flips it back.
Kick to the gut. Here it comes.
There's the riptide. Wow. Ripley got her.
Into the ring now. Boom. A forearm smack. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Elbow lands hard.
Try to show her instincts.
DDT plants them. And Bayley connected nicely there.
Uh-oh.
Stops Ripley's attack.
Big form.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Brass knucks. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out.
Nice running crossbody.
She heads into the ring.
Oh, my gosh!
This man.
Look to the gun. Look out. Face plant. China in big time jeopardy.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Fighting back.
Kick to the gut. Just a second.
For the rose plant.
Yet another big move, guys.
A heads up.
Back. Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
No doubt Ripley just ended this.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
The ripcord and a ripcord drop kick.
Just look at the power of Rhea Ripley. Devastating face buster. Oh, we know what's coming up next. Ripley's got her hook.
comes the Tribal Chief.
A decade of dominance, even more powerful than ever.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
This is the man who unified the WWE and Universal Championships to become undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
It was a history-making WrestleMania moment, and this man has had many of those.
Here's a question. What has Roman Reigns done that isn't history-making?
I actually agree with you, Saxton, a man who has had an indescribable impact on this industry.
He's carved his legacy in stone.
By the looks of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination. From out of the shadows, Uncle Howdy is here.
A being who seems to dwell in the darkest parts of our minds.
Might be a spirit, maybe an alter ego, perhaps an evil twin.
The truth is,
we just don't know.
Looking at the face of Uncle Howdy, it is truly a frightening sight.
Just that creepy mask alone. And I shudder to think of the pure evil lingering under that mask.
Yeah, you're not the only one, Saxton. These are the ultimate mind games being played by Uncle Howdy.
We've seen Uncle Howdy's attacks have devastating consequences, but what happens when he steps inside the ring to actually compete?
Well, Byron, we're about to find out, and I've got an ominous feeling it's going to be horrifying.
Look at this physical specimen.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. McMahon.
I mean, think about it, guys. He's a former Royal Rumble winner. He's held the ECW and WWE. He is the alpha male of our species.
And Lesnar looking to dump.
The ultimate opportunist is here.
A man who
Make way for the Irish Ace.
This is going to be good.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland,
tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get... placing them right where they...
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Is that what it takes to beat Mr. McMahon?
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
The close of this match is just ahead.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
I'm worried that beating your boss this much could...
Superman punch!
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Roman Reigns and Uncle Howdy.
Roman Reigns and company with the win.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
Saxton, stop dancing.
I can't help it. It's like my hips and my hands have a mind of their own.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, the Worldwide Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, Rikishi.
We might have a WrestleMania dance party tonight.
Oh, one can only hope.
Well, Rikishi's had multiple tag team victories at WrestleMania, but the question remains, can the big man shine by himself at the Showcase of Immortals?
The thing about Rikishi, guys, is he loves to have fun, right? But he's all business when the bell rings.
That's the best part. Once the music stops, Rikishi, one of the most threatening superstars in all of WWE. The title collector is here.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. You talk about standing at the top of the mountain. This guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed. It is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles. I think Happy Corbin is the luckiest man in WWE.
Why?
I would agree with that assessment. Let's talk about this, Cole. From riches to rags, back to riches. How can you not be inspired by Happy Corbin?
He doesn't have to rub it in our...
A man who is looking to change the WWE. The dawn of WWE.
A promising young talent with a lot of swagger.
And from Boston, Massachusetts.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
Nothing happy about this.
Rikishi finds his target with that one.
Bad spot for Gacy.
Oh, using the knee.
Oh, takeover.
No way. Astounding power. He turns.
Cody Rhodes has an opponent.
Looking to end this match. Cody Rhodes nails it.
Shoulders down. Stopping the rest.
Headbutt delivered by Rikishi. Ready to inflict more damage. Here it comes! Rope Shaker! D'Angelo down, and he might be out.
Jump bomb! He's in a little bit of trouble now. A tag match like this is a test of endurance in every aspect of the world. Thank you. Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
Big impact.
Face first off the knee. D'Angelo one step ahead.
Reversal. What a counter.
Oh, not what Hayes intended.
DDT.
Square. Comes back into the ring. Boom. Did you hear the impact?
You can see Carmelo's eyes tracking the enemy now. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Running, hipping.
And look at him tapping. He's out of breath. It doesn't even matter in this scenario.
We're at a final stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Oh, he went low. The humanity.
What's more?
There's two! Very impressive reaction there. The field is starting to thin. Broken up with a fist to the face.
Right side, DDT connects.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
Rikishi! Driver! Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Scooped up, here it comes.
It could be an uphill fight for Carmelo now.
At this stage, look at this. Curious to see the look, but blood starting to cover Corbin's face now. Not a good spot for him.
Ooh, he returns to the ring.
Connects on the kick.
Kick to the gut.
Frank the round into a neck breaker.
And set right into the corner. And he's pulled the ring apron out, looking under there. For something. You can't take much more of this. And this is, well, it's not looking good. Running hip attack, way left. Face first into the chair.
Gacy able to avoid impact.
And the hip attack finds the mark.
No! You gotta be kidding me! No way! That's disgusting!
He's got the answer for that one. And an inverted attack.
Setting up.
Something in the corner.
On the top. What an attack. What impact. Hold on.
Rocked by the hip attack. Oh, no. Please don't do this. This is disgusting. This is not hygiene. He climbs into the ring.
Rose looking to end this.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads. And more attacks up there could leave him stunned.
Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
Delivering the vertebraker.
Headbutt by Kishi.
Oh, Kishi, no. Getting his opponent in position.
Turn out the lights. The party is over.
Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Oh, square. He may get the three count right here.
This is it. Back to the bucket.
He has been eliminated.
Cody Rhodes hooks it up.
There's Crossroads. How much more can they endure? Cody Rhodes has an opponent right where he wants him.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, let him break his arm. Vicious. He's been placed in the corner now. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the ring.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Well, it looks like it already is.
Able to give him the slip. Back into the ring.
Two count.
An exclamation mark.
Has been eliminated.
injury.
Oh, what a kick.
The American Nightmare playing his mind games, goading the competition.
He'll head to the ring. Now Carmelo is feeling the pressure.
Carmelo has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Scooped up, here it comes.
Rikishi driver.
Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
He strikes with a kick. Ooh. And he sends him into the corner.
Running hip attack. What impact.
Kick to the gut. Creates separation.
Bulldog!
Ooh, front thrust.
Ooh.
Cody looking for the ring.
Crossroads by Cody.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
Into the ring again.
What impact.
Here it comes. Come on, Rikishi. Do it. Do it.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Uh-oh.
Rikishi driver.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Corner of the ring.
Nasty headbutt delivered by Rikishi. Ready to inflict more damage. Here it comes!
Rope shaker from Rikishi.
Rikishi got all of it.
Rikishi show any remorse.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Oh, man.
Ooh. One wicked attack after another.
Back in the ring now.
Only one reason to have a shovel. He's looking to put the opposition in a hole.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
And he said, "Will not get me with that this time."
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top rope.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Hayes right now.
Get him into the corner.
Hayes still clear of that.
Running hip attack. What impact.
Disgusting!
Headbutt by Kishi.
Oh, Kishi no.
Getting his opponent in position.
Turn out the lights. The party is over.
Rope shaker!
That one has to end this.
Uh-oh.
Rikishi driver.
Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Rose looking to end this.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Match.
Here are your winners, Rikishi and Cody Rhodes.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
The following is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the Immortal.
Generations, a beacon of hope to young Hulkamaniacs like one Brian Kelly.
Oh, I know that guy.
Hulk Hogan created an entire paradigm shift, transcends sports entertainment, and Hulkamania continues to run wild here tonight.
WWE Universe is going crazy!
I don't understand why all this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's going to power him through this match. And by the way, what you going to do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline. The most lethal superstar in the history of WWE, the Apex Predator.
And representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the men's prestigious internet champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You would be hard-pressed to find a more sadistic superstar than Randy Orton.
This is a superstar who will do whatever it takes to win.
Hey, listen, he's called the Apex Predator because he has this undeniable killer instinct.
And the results? Well, they speak for themselves.
Yeah, simple advice. Don't cross the Viper.
One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
Career decorated with championship goals.
But despite that success, you could also say Randy Orton has carried himself as a very entitled and selfish superstar.
Or you can look at the reality that Randy Orton worked hard and earned every bit of it. The monster of all monsters has arrived.
And from Shipley.
Well, the greatest musician in WWE history.
Cole, what are you talking about? This guy's not even the greatest musician currently.
Ready to rock and ready to fight. The ring general has arrived.
A man who ruled NXT with an iron fist and now looks to dominate the main roster.
And represent.
The sixth man of the NWO.
One of the most dominant WCW cruiserweights ever.
And a man who exemplifies the bold and brash attitude
of the New World Order.
And representing the NWO from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sid!
Tag Team Tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one.
Accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.